I'm Leslie Lang from Greeley, Colorado, and I specialize in training Western all-around horses, a few ranch horses, and then amateurs for the all-around classes. So today I'm going to talk about that one thing. That one thing in my training program is connection to collection. You've got to be connected to your horse in order to have your horse collected so that you can do every maneuver from entry level, walk, trot, canter, up to more advanced maneuvers, doing the Western riding, the trail, or the horsemanship. So in demonstrating a little bit of that, I'm just going to kind of maneuver this horse around a little bit. And what we're looking for is we want to see the rider to have some connection. And so right now you can see I'm connected to my horse. I'm pushing him with my leg and I'm pushing him to his face and he's giving. So I've got connection and he's got collection. So when I move him up to a lope, he steps off very softly and very quietly. And because he's broke and I still stay connected with my seat and my legs, I'm going to be able to feed him out a little bit of rein, and I'm going to be able to guide with very small maneuvering of my hand, and then I'm going to move right on up and across the ring and do a higher level maneuver and a lead change. And because I'm connected, it seems seamless and it's very quiet. So now he's chasing the flag over here, and because I'm still connected, I'm able to guide him across the ring again and do another lead change that's very seamless because I have connection. So as I maneuver my horse around here, even though I'm on a loose rein and he appears to not be connected, it's visually through my hand, but because my seat and my legs are still connected, he's collected and I can do a lead change, whoa, and a nice balanced stop, and I have connection with CREATES collection.